In that lonesome graveyard. I got a letter yesterday, I read it today. Said the flowers on her grave have all faded away. Soon I'll be free to go to her grave near that old willow tree. Someday I'll go home and I'll stay when I go on poor Ellen's grave. Pretty flowers I'll sow.